When a person gets hot, they begin to sweat. Which of the following is the stimulus? Well, let's look at our four choices here. The hot temperature? Yes, that is what makes your body start to sweat, okay? So the sweating is part of the response. The sweat glands releasing that sweat is part of the response. And then some higher order thinking when you move to a cooler area. So these are all the response, but A is the stimulus.